truck in practice, got behind by blowing the right front tire. All my guys scrambled really hard and gave us a fast piece. Man, racing here sucked tonight, honestly. I don't want to say that, but you couldn't pass. It was super, super hard to pass. And heck, the 38 and I started at the back, almost went a lap down there. Everyone glued to the bottom and couldn't really make the middle work. I thought the PJ1 was going to wear out tonight, and it didn't. So we're just one adjustment behind, I feel like, all night. And you get that when you get behind from the start of the race. I guess yes and no. I don't really think that a break matters for us or whatnot. So I'm still going to be in the seed either way. So we had some momentum last weekend coming off Kansas and into this weekend, and things just didn't go our way tonight. It's first race of this round. Definitely not how you want to start. I think we're below the cut line right now or something points-wise. But some really good racetracks coming up for us. So looking forward to going to try and showcase what we have as a team here at KBM. I'm not going to say that it sucked, I guess. I guess I already said that. But just it was one lane around the bottom. The more laps that gets run here, I think that the PJ1 will end up wearing out. Just needed the PJ1 to wear out so that you could start running the middle and top more. But I feel like every truck race here, it's been glued around the bottom the last few years.
Jared Haas with FrontStretch.com. Make sure to hit that subscribe button. Also, check one of those two videos out that we have right beside you. Visit FrontStretch.com for more great content.